Yard flexing the fingers. Yard flexing the pit.
Here we go, Funk Worthy.
Well, yeah.
Day three, we're heading out
good
to breakfast.
Good afternoon, actually.
Good morning.
You're a holiday, a glass of ocean slipping down, my throat and landing on my hopes and dreaming. Off the maps, no hidden grids, I'm fleeing. I worship you like holy days, lying on my back, seeing clouds and rays, drinking lime and bitter from my lemonade. White horses in every time.
I need to actually put
it. They didn't have a table big enough for all seven of us.
Technique.
Very crunchy.
Yeah, one out, one in. Switch.
Who is this?
Oh, wow. Actually, look.
I'll give Zoom.
Adam's masterpiece.
Yeah. Tiny mouth. Yeah.
Julian knew.
Get Subway out of
here we go, we're at Walmart.
I mean, that's valid, I guess.
Yeah.
There is a Subway in this Walmart.
I don't know what we're doing here.
We're getting a Frisbee for Julian.
We're getting,
I are both getting deodorant.
And then we're going to the beach.
Seems to want a Frisbee.
It's gonna be a weird day, the sky is gray.
We're getting a Frisbee for Julian.
And then we're gonna play some music
tonight. Because Frisbee
for 3 hours.
Something I can actually throw.
Jalen shopping for women's deodorant.
Here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's a two-person trying to wrap this around.
Julian, it's going to be okay. Julian, we're going to get you a Frisbee.
It's got... the rubber in there.
Oh, we still need to get a tip jar.
Yeah, I can't swim like that.
Yeah, we do need to do that.
We need some.
Silent day stripped away, time and place.
Ooh, you picture?
Yeah, yes, yeah. Yes, that's it. 248, that'll do.
How do you like pineapple
for
so much?
Tip jar.
Pineapple, this pineapple is awesome.
Yeah.
I don't know, she didn't really like us.
Say something about the beach.
Yeah, she said that there isn't one around here. She said it's not sand.
I don't care.
It's not a sand.
I'm good near the water.
Chuck, you might as well stay out there, man. We're not coming back with this football. We're not going back with this football.
That was the secret weapon, actually.
Chuck! Oh, Harrison, you're up! Hey, Harrison, you're up!
Good time.
Woo! Back from the beach. Funk Worthy. Ready to head back to Ryan's, do some rehearsal, and get ready for the show tonight. So, there we go.
Yeah.
Wow!
This house is terrifying.
Look at the windows.
Oh my god! Ryan's house on our way to HD Tony's for our last stop on the tour. Gonna play a long set tonight, playing from 9 to 12. See you there.
The holidays slipped away, time and place. I got the vivid, remember, lying on my back and seeing clouds and rays. We're dreaming with feelings, ooh, forever we're young, pages unsung.
Halfway through our set at Hot Dog Tony's. How you feeling?
Feeling pretty good.
Pretty fun. We're trying to fill up 3 hours, so we're extending every single solo.
I think we have two. It's
a lot of fun. We get to
questions. The man is trying to get back to work.
Huh?
The man is trying to get back to work, and Harrison keeps asking us stupid questions.
Just finished a 4 hour show. It was supposed to be 3 hours. But people wanted more.
Better bar.
There aren't any beaches in Sandusky.
No beaches.
We just went to one.
There are no beaches in Sandusky.
Zero beaches in Sandusky.
Zero.
No
sand.
None.
Sand or anything like that.
No beaches in Sandusky.
Walmart sucks.
No beaches in Sandusky.
Yeah. Funkworthy officially. This is the Walmart in Sandusky.
Yeah, hey, yeah.
That we will never take our business back to that Walmart.
Never going back. She told us there were no beaches in
Sandusky.
No
beaches.
Guess what we found in Sandusky. Guess what we found in Sandusky.
Hold on. Guess what we found in Sandusky. Tuck, tell them what we found.
We found a beach in Sandusky. Man, she said there were no beaches in Sandusky.
It had sand, too. That's the thing.
Sand and water.
Harrison got filthy.
A beach.
We got.
There was a beach.
What time is it?
Actually, there was more than one beach.
Oh, we still have 15 minutes.
We found multiple beaches in Sandusky.
Did they have sand?
They had sand.
You know what makes a beach a beach?
Sand.
And water. You know what they both have?
Sand.
And water.
So, what? Therefore what? We have come to the conclusion that there are beaches
in Sandusky. What?